Observe picture 1 and 2. In the picture, children are pulling the buckets from the well. See, in the first one picture, also children pulling the buckets from the well. In second one, also children pulling the buckets from the well. In third one, children pull the brick, okay, from the well. Can you tell the difference in both the picture 1 and 2? Can you tell the difference? Observe the picture. Can you see the difference? This is a difference. Which would be easier in both of the picture? Which would be easier, using the pulley or not using the pulley? In the first picture, children not use the pulley, but in the second picture, children use the pulley. Pulley makes it easier. So the in second picture, it is easier for the children. Look around you. Where all do you see the use of pulleys? Ask to your parents and make a list. Now next. Can you read this? It's a cement bridge. We often need to go across some water bodies. Sometime we have to across the some water bodies. See in the picture, there are river. So we use bridge. These are made of cement, bricks and iron rods. These bridges are made of cement.